how to remove markers in Google Maps. So if you want to go ahead and remove your markers that you have in Google Maps, what you are going to want to do is you're going to come over to saved. And once you come over to your saved, any markers that you have over here, you can obviously edit them and hide on your map. So yeah, that's how you can hide markers on your Google Map. Thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all with you next time. Goodbye.